Yes, what is it? Yeah, on top of everything else, I can't send a patrol on a bathroom break without it being ambushed by someone who heard they were coming. So somebody's getting the word out. Calm is what you have to be when people look to you. And it's all you can be when things are out of your hands. Well, why not? Given your recent arrival, at least I can safely rule you out as the leak. I'd like to have absolute trust in my men, but that's just not practical right now. Go ahead and look into it. See what you find. We don't have much to go on right now. Lately, every raiding party in New Vegas seems to have a map of our troop movements. It derails everything. Supplies, reinforcements. And it'll only get worse the longer we let it go on. Captain Curtis is heading up the investigation right now. He can fill you in.
What is it? Nice to meet you. I'm Curtis. Smart man. I could use somebody who can operate under the radar around here. Whoever our mole is, he's been slippery. Whenever one of the MPs gets too close, he changes his habits. Our last lead went cold weeks ago. You want my advice? Start by talking to people with a lot of eyes in the field. People like Lieutenant Boyd, or Sergeant Contreras, maybe. Careful with Contreras, though. He's not above suspicion himself. Keep me apprised of any leads you get. This guy's gotten a lot of my men killed. I'm just itching to return the favor.
Let's finish this up, then we can talk.
We won't go quietly. Howdy. Name's... Got a good memory for faces. As a matter of fact, it's funny that you'd ask. A couple nights back, I was on watch in the yard. Got myself a habit of looking all around. Around about 1 in the morning, I spied some lights in the control tower. Now that's the third time I've spied those lights, mind you. And every time I ask about it, they tell me the place was empty. I'm just saying, didn't look empty to me. No trouble at all. That light is mighty consistent. Always there at 1 a.m.
You look like someone in need of a reliable supplier. You mean other than some stranger with no military ID interrogating me inside our base? Did Boyd put you up to this? No, I haven't seen... Another satisfying...
You're back. Now, what kind of MP would I be if I didn't notice anything suspicious? I've had soldiers go AWOL, break-ins, thefts, you name it. Maybe break-in isn't the right word. We didn't find signs of forced entry, but I've had reports of someone sneaking into the control tower at night. It's probably just a meeting spot for a steamy military base love affair. Kids today. But it bothers me that they didn't break in. It means they have an access code. Most soldiers around the base don't have that. Sure, if you want to investigate. If you can find out any more, I'd be interested to hear it. There's something about this I really don't like.
Lupa, this is Frumentarius Picus. Over.
Go ahead, Picus.
Afternoon patrol enters Fiend territory at 1300. Have them mind that stretch.
10-4, Picus. Fiends will be alerted.
Roger, Lupa.
What's the status of your primary mission, Picus?
Charges are set. Detonation will occur as the train leaves the station. Over.
How long?
Couple of minutes. Over.
10-4, keep us updated.
What are you doing here? You don't have clearance. I don't know what you mean.
Over here!
What is it?
Yes? What is it? No? What happened? Curtis? He's been in the NCR long before our conflict with the Legion. There's just no way. I hope you're mistaken, but somehow I don't think so. It'd explain a lot. This is much worse than anyone expected. There could be others, too. You've done everything that was asked of you. You have my